Yesterday we got some shit done. We played hide and seek with Mr. X for a little while. Sure, he's mere moments away from coming to find me again. Let's make some room. So I kind of feel there's more I should... Like, it feels like there's more I should do in this area. But if I finish that stupid part... Oh, shit! He always fucking does that. Okay, inventory screen definitely paused it. So I was told by my friend today that you're supposed to be able to see that good enough to guess these symbols. And I have my face as close as possible. I'm trying to not talk past the mic. But other than, like, a tube pipe at the end, I see no other options there. Alright, I'm gonna test something real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, he definitely stays put when I'm in there. Alright, so let's try this again. So this is useless. Nothing came over the page. Yeah, I for real don't know how the fuck you're supposed to see this. I just cheated, Click. I know you're supposed to be able to look at it and should be okay. I can't. I literally can't. I can put my face as close to the screen as possible. I literally can't. So, we're gonna do this. Just fuck it. I actually feel like I'm progressing. I'm not gonna slow it down for shenanigans. Just go. Okay, so we have a nice little standby here. I'm going to admit flat out right now, I feel like I'm not playing this right. I recognize the fact that I have myself very securely in the you're gonna be fucked by the end of the game for no weapons.
What?
But you know what? I don't know what else to do with that. And I don't want to just keep wandering around. So where should we go? We're gonna take a chance. That's silly. Is that not right? Dumb. Dumb but smart. Then why tell me to take it? Go fuck yourself. No lie, I feel super intelligent right now. Like, that was probably down here the first run, too. We never found it. Like, not a lot of things in this world run.
Won't budge.
Chris really fucked me on this one. Hey, it's a kid.
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. You need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh my God.
Hey, it's Dr. Birkin.
You gotta be kidding me.
I agree. We ain't ready for this.
Words ain't gonna cut it with this.
Okay, he definitely just yelled, "Help me." I didn't do exactly what I wanted to do. But I'll take it. Doing the quick lap here. Because I'm not 100% sure if we... Like, are we actually fighting? Run away from tire himself out. Way more like a doctor this time than last time. I did a pretty good job there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course, I'll help you.
This way.
You got it, creepy kid. Just give me a second. Do I wanna... No, that'll do it. Dumb kid.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella.
Oh no.
Medicine.
Wait.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical
company? It's her mom.
My mom's always at work.
The girl that yells at Belkin, or whatever the hell his name is, that shoots Ada at the end? Because there's not that many characters in this game. That seems like a pretty easy way to wrap it back around.
With my mom, but he's gone.
That feels okay so far, I think.
Wow.
This is okay? Yeah, I'm pretty close to.
My parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Now it doesn't matter.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
right?
Mean little kid. Broken together. And next time we're gonna do some babysitting. Wow, what an exciting episode of Resident Evil 2, played by me. Thanks for watching this video, I appreciate it. If you liked what you saw, please click the like button or subscribe and do all the crazy things people always ask you to do that I'm supposed to ask you to do now too. If you don't either way, I appreciate your time, and I will catch you later. Lates.